I was just watching the Sunday shows, which are a blight in our country, which and the host was pushing the Secretary of State as to why we don't have a no-fly zone. And you had Anthony Blinken having to resist the journalist and explain it might lead to nuclear war. We need in the media to present alternatives to the militarism that I fear is already gripping and has for many years, but is now empowering the worst forces in our society.